stage at the Riverfront. Thank you to Riverfront for hosting us. Thank you to the professors of Sweet Sweet Music for helping to put this on. And next up, you are lucky enough to hear Audio Jane. Audio Jane has been called by Huffington Post just damn good. So I assume they're going to be just damn good. They also have been, they've won two best of awards. CTNOW.com awarded them best album for their album Naive. They have another album coming out to be titled in November, so keep an eye out for that. And they also won best indie rock band. A quick note to all of our sponsors. We have a bunch that are helping to make today happen. Greater Hartford Arts Council, Travelers, Lincoln, The Republic, Hanging Hills, the Connecticut Science Center, Freed Marcroft, a family law firm, We Hartford, and Spectra have all come together to make this a great day. And then a shout out to all of our amazing bands. These bands are not getting rich today. They are making this a free community event for everybody so we can make it a fantastic day. And who knows, maybe it'll turn into an annual event. So thank you for coming out. And thank you to Audio Jane for taking us away on the next show.
Thank you. to let you go.
Thank you.
so much.
Lots of great local music, and we're thrilled to be included among them all.
I think Kate Callahan is next, too, which is exciting.
Thank you.
This next one's called Slow Summer Days, and it's off our upcoming album.
Audio Jane, we're out of Terrafill, Connecticut.